From United Supermarkets Arena in Lubbock, it's the Texas Longhorns against the Texas Tech Lady Raiders. Snap pass across the floor to Taylor in the corner. She'll fire up a long three. Good. Celeste Sutton stepping back to fire a three, and she nails her second three of this first half. Marlene Stallings wanted her team to hold for a shot, and Higgs stole it. Here's LaShawn driving in and lays it off the glass for two. LaShawn driving baseline in trouble, still muscles it up and gets it going around two Tech defenders. Lobbed up top, almost stolen, and it was stolen by Higgs. Took it away from Prislin Carr. She'll drive in and score with a left hand off the glass. Right block, Holmes going around. Brewer goes up, reverse side, missed it. Offensive rebound, the putback by Underwood is there. Here's Underwood driving around Gordon and scores off the glass. Does Jada. Now out front, Goodson at her pocket pick. Stolen by Sutton. Shug drives in and scores off the glass. Against Jonna Johnson, trying to drive on her, spins, turns, leans around her with the right hand and rattles it in. The Longhorns win this one. The final score, Texas 81, Texas Tech 66.